It's a line powerful people use.
You're going to embarrass me.
To try to get out of a sticky situation. Did it work? Find out in a new Lee Zurich investigation tomorrow on Fox 8 News at 10 p.m.